то в этом году уникальная атмосфера фестиваля воплощена в имиджевом ролике, созданном режиссером Игорем Стеколенко и креативной командой генерального телевизионного партнера телеканала «Украина», который вот уже более чем 6 лет поддерживает ОМКФ в своем развитии, в своем движении вперед. И главным героем промо-видео стал актер Эйдан Тернер. Внимание на экран!
Months of work, 2 hours of film, 15 minutes of fame. I'm giving everything to my latest role, and still, in this state, out of habit, I start to think about a new character. I'm trying to outline it.
Never
see.
Well, I guess that's what it will be, wouldn't it?
Souls, alas, exist in my breast. What else can I do?
I don't know the stirrings of the air between heaven and earth.
For me, journey always is beginning of a new work. New places, meetings, experiences, feelings. I like to pry. I absorb characters, gestures, body language, behaviors, images.
The one who grasps the moment fully, the one who grasps the moment fully.
And later, all of these masks I will wear myself. I don't know why I've told you all of these things.
You mustn't go away, Uncle Soul.
You know everything yourself. And you came here exactly for this. Cinema is a place where anyone can live a countless number of lives. You just have to choose who you want to be.
Oh, let the spirits of the air between the heavens.
Cinema is the universe after all. It continues to expand.
Неймовірно личить Ейдену Одеса. Що скажете?
Хочу пойти вже?
Дуже красиво.